flood in Faridpur damages crops worth more than 10 crore. As per the data collected from the Department of Agricultural Extension, DAE, in Faridpur district, floods have damaged various crops on 1,852 hectares of land this year in 6 out of 9 upazilas of the district. Looking at the total affected land and their crops on about 374 hectares of land, Aman rice was cultivated on 1,368 hectares. Ouch rice was cultivated, banana cultivation took place on 27 hectares, and green chili was cultivated on 15 hectares. Besides, on 67 hectares of land, several varieties of vegetables were cultivated. In the six upazilas, the total croplands are owned by a total of 11,051 farmers. If we look at the list of the farmers affected through the flood and their count, 210 farmers are from Madhukhali upazila, 943 farmers belong to the Charbhadrasan, and about 1125 from Alphadanga from Sadar. 1510 and 2263 from Sadarpur, and the maximum count of 5,000 from Bhanga upazila. A list of the affected farmers has been made by the authorities, and they soon to receive help and support from the government for tackling the situation. They will receive seeds from fertilizer for easier cultivation.